The Dashboard Designer allows you to edit a title displayed at the top of the dashboard. The title is displayed by default and contains the static text label and command buttons, allowing you to print or export the dashboard or change dashboard parameter values. To change the title, click the Title button in the Home ribbon tab. The Dashboard Title dialog contains multiple options. The Visible option specifies whether or not the title is displayed. Show Master Filter State allows you to specify whether filter values are displayed within the title when master filtering is applied. To change the title text, use the Text option and click OK to see the result. You can also add an image to the title. Click the Load button and locate the image you want to use. Note that if you've added the image using the Load button, the image's URI will be saved along the dashboard. If you add the image using the Import button, the dashboard will contain the image itself. If you need to, you can use the Remove option to remove an image from the title. Click OK to see the result. Let's see how the dashboard title displays a master filter state. Close the Dashboard Designer and save the changes. In the Dashboard Viewer, select the specific state in the grid dashboard item. This state will be displayed within the title. Then, select multiple states and use the range filter to apply filtering by date interval. Hover the mouse pointer over the filter icon displayed next to the title's text label to see that the selected states and date interval are displayed within the tooltip. And that's it for this video. To learn more about our dashboards, make sure to check out the documentation on our website. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.